Jack and I made this anemometer. It works by measuring the wind speed. Here's a demonstration of working.